Hey friends, it's a joy for me to invite you to our conference in Delhi. We're going to be having the Delhi Ablaze conference on the September 14th. And I'm excited about this conference for many reasons. You know, the Bible says in the book of Acts chapter 17 that wherever the apostles went, they turned the world upside down. And I believe that we're living in a time and history where God is going to turn some of the cities and the nations upside down because people need to encounter God. So I believe that even as we pray and even as we prepare for this conference, God is going to gather His church and we're going to come together and pursue the heart of God for a revival in Delhi. Joining me are some amazing men of God from Mumbai and Bangalore, Pastor Subi Samuel, Evangelist Hari Rao, Pastor Priji Varghese. We're going to be joined by some worshippers, prayer warriors, intercessors. We all are coming together to see a move of God in Delhi. And what better time to go to the capital? Because people there are looking for answers. So I encourage you to spread the word. Go on Facebook, go on Twitter. Tell your friends about this conference and let's create history together, because that is what God wants in this season. So see you on the September 14th. Goodbye.